Northwest Iowa town is in shock today after learning one of its own is a victim in the Las Vegas shooting. A family member confirmed Carly Kreebaum's death just last night. She was from Sutherland, Iowa. That's where we find KCCI's Hannah Hilliard this afternoon. So Hannah, what is the town doing?
Rhea, the town is just numb right now. You come in on Main Street, the first thing you see is this electronic billboard that says RIP Carly, the flag at half staff. Now, as you just said, that we learned of her death last night, but by that time, news had already quickly spread throughout this town of just about 650, and it's clear that it has hit the town hard. Social media posts indicate Kreebaum was with two friends in Las Vegas for the festival when that shooting broke out. Her husband flew to Las Vegas yesterday morning before his wife was even identified. He is still in Nevada right now. Now, I reached out to a family member this morning, but at this point, they are asking for privacy as they grieve this loss. Now, several people we spoke to here just in the town square here in the middle, they are just still broken up about this. We talked to one man who doesn't even know the family, but he broke down in tears just talking about the situation that happened and hit so close to home. Now, of course, we'll have much more on this coming up tonight. But for now, reporting live in Sutherland, Hannah Hilliard, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's News Leader.